I guess fucking gay. I hope Jack sucks. Blast versus Blooded. Awesome. Do you want this one? More Nexus equals more carry. Two. Nice. Oh fuck. That's a lot. So, we could try to crush Jax early on. Or go for late T3 air. But I don't know if the last will survive at all.
I try.
Yeah. So go for late. Okay. You could. Yeah, nuke sucks too. I guess you can support him with Navy. And we'll just fuck earlier. Who needs that anyway? No way. I'm not even going to manual reclaim. Yeah, something for you.
The only truth that exists.
Oh,
is
my
what?
Nexus are so spread out. Fucking 8 map. Yeah, I will. Just. Oh, yeah, you will try hard. Fuck. If he kills my transport early on, I'm gonna be so fucked. Nah, 50. It's me you're talking about. Oh, you're not taking the max? Okay. Die. Yeah, no.
Oh, okay. My bomber is doing some retarded shit around that mountain.
One fucking engineer got stuck behind the AC. Epic clip. Yeah. Well, at least he doesn't try out. Yet. So bad.
Okay.
We got so much confidence. Shit. Oh, what? No way. Gay fucking blast. Oh, is he gonna drip middle? Where's your inti going? To the bottom a bit. Oh yeah, there. Oh, that's... Yeah. Knew it. Called it. Oh, he targeted my trance. Or not. No blood. So yeah. You're gonna need help with that, or are you okay?
Yeah, it's coming, don't worry.
We do worry.
Probably a wise idea.
There's so many inties in my shit. I'm scared. They could just bomb my engineers. Yeah, that's fine. Eight. Yeah, good luck with a middle fight. It's gonna be eight versus two. Yes, I'm starting. Hey. Minus 50 monas. Glorious. How did it get so low so fast? We got a feck. Look at this fucking 8. Oh, I am. Yeah. Hangover excuse always works. No. What am I supposed to do with this? Phobos to infinity. Hehehe.
shit, I just fucked myself doing that.
Oh, I got a lot now. The show into high gear with the most amazing tracks of the year. Just giving me back the energy. But there's a trend.
Oh hey, bloody is ACU right here.
Oh. Yeah, Salim probably has quite a lead now. So he wasn't challenged on the island. Yeah. Nice carry. Oh, he didn't dart. Sure. My four inties are all yours. No problem. You're dropping at the same spot. Yeah. I guess I could push his navy out. He's just eco horn, I think. At least he doesn't dash shit. Epic play. Yeah, I think I'm pretty good. Oh, will we win? Will we win this air fight? Oh yeah, we will. Yep. Yeah, I'm not sure what Jagged is doing at the moment. Also, you can take the island because you're already there. I don't know, just take it. I got two. That's something. I have absolutely no clue what Jagged is doing. Is my spot supposed to win so hard? Okay. Okay. I just started T2. Yeah. Check this. Fuck to infinity. I guess, right? But actually, yeah, he can. They can, of course, just bomb with air. Because Sarah Yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna carry much versus that. My eco is just fucking crap. You still haven't won the mid. Jeez. Pathetic. Number six. Why can't I do that? Yeah, I'm beginning to like this spot. Yeah. Oh, that submarine reloader. What's he doing? So, should I make lots of AA or are you gonna win back soon? Well, you can have my maxes if you want. Yeah, but I won already, so maybe you can make it. Okay, boss. I guess I can try hard. Ooh, fucking bomber. I could do some drops or something. No. What's going on in the middle? So many tanks. Number five. Yeah. Hey, well, I'm getting navy from your guy, so fuck you. Yeah, but I don't know. Fuck you. No buts. Okay. Yeah. It's gonna take ages. it still isn't spotted. Oh, I'm so epic. Well, it's like I'm gonna win this side anyway. Whatever happens.
Yes, all my torque bombers keep getting stuck on the mountain. So, it's nice. Nice map design.
Yeah, we need some more carrying farms. Nah, but like for real, cause middle and me get fucked with. Yeah, but it's air, it's not that big of a deal. Yeah, should I push harder or eco a bit more for late game? Because I can't do much at the moment versus this air. Yeah, you said it before.
Yeah, I already am.
I guess I can help a bit with the middle. I got so much T1. What the fuck? Oh, man.
Yeah.
Nice. Well, at least my eco improved at the moment. But I'm still getting fucked. Are you gonna fight her? Yeah, no, go for it. I got a little... I got 20 impies. Aww.
Number three.
Yeah, okay. Sure. Can you fight there? I'm still good at infinity. Yeah, thanks. Oh, can you... Oh wait, I have my own sub-bombers now. Oh, that's so annoying. You are being an ass. Yeah, you can also make gunships for the middle, because that's fucked. Aww. So dramatic. I lost so many maxes. Two glutter subs. I'm trying. It's hard. You're still getting fucked. Nope. Can you kill the arrow over there? Lots of entities. Okay, oh, you're going to strat. Oh. Terrible timing. Okay. Oh, you lost the strat. Well, you can win air there, so I can finally beat this navy. Now I'm getting fucked. Just shut down all the systems. Turn on all the lights. Just close your eyes and tune out everything. There's nobody up here that can hurt you. Wait, what am I?
What's really going on? It's only living. Didn't get any rougher than that. So it's a matter of what you do. If you decide to
Can you please kill? Oh, you're still doing that shit. Fuck you.
Yes. Great.
They always are.
Oh yes. Okay, I can kill all this shit now, perhaps.
Jack was so fucked. Lucky bastard. Well, maybe because of all the fucking... No, the Swiftwind. My guy. What? Of course I'll complain. Because that you still didn't kill his heir, and I can't do shit with my bombers at the moment. Not me, I would say. Start the countdown at 10. 9, oh yeah, nice. 8, 7, 6, 5. But he's making a hardcore. Oh, you're still not making. Yeah, over there. That's the spot.
Fair negative.
Yeah. Do you want some Nexus from me? Why not? Yeah. Building. We're in a year of 2016. Yeah, you'll get a T3 Nexus. A beautiful new adventure awaits for us. Ooh, yeah. In the year 2017. Love is in the air. So to all the Reavers in this house tonight, and for all the Reavers all around the world, we say Happy New Year! Yeah, there are ASFs from the other game.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you...
Oh, can you move here? Over there? I can crush his entire navy. I don't know if you have air, but... Oh, you got two cruisers? No, oh my god. Oh, what? I blame Hangover. I blame Hangover. I thought I focused it. Oh, fucking epic. Well, I got the T1 over there. That's something.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, give it up for the Hearthstone pianist! Make some noise!
Oh, I cancelled my destroyer. Yeah, I love myself. A little bit. And today's okay. Yeah, I'm not feeling this game. I really needed that destroyer. Fuck me. Yeah. Nice 20 minute no carry. Oh, that's suddenly a lot. I'm gonna get crunched. Me and... two destroyed? Yeah. I can kill him. Oh, this is a nice pickoff. Nah, I can kill his navy. Probably. Focus then. Sure. I guess I'm okay still. Yeah, I'm fighting two naval now. Ooh. Why don't you make a new person? Well, yeah, that sucks. Well, we gotta try something, because we're probably not gonna. Yeah, you got way more of your power. Look at his factories. Like, so much more. Let's rip it up and start again. Thanks for the ping. Can you scout this once? I'm not sure when I'm fighting. Oh, he's... It's not that bad yet. I mean, it's kinda bad. Because there's a lot... there's aims. You better. You sure? It's always time. So like, Blas, how's your shit doing? Hey, I
live for now.
Yeah, probably won this naval actually. For some weirdo reason. They made so many cruisers, like... so scared. At least I got some reclaim now. It's something. No, fuck you. I'm already making a lot. Just go for fucking T3 Max or Nuke. I mean, this is so juicy to strike it. Also go T3 Max. Oh. What the fuck? Try harder, United. Ooh, losing destroys to cruisers. Sexy. At least I have very juicy weekend. What? Cool. 8. Well, I got counter RT. Maybe he forgets to move.
Yes. Many destroyers over.
Ooh.
Nou ja, toen was de jump heel erg in.
Oh ja.
En
hier.
Met de hit.
Why don't you?
Heel vet, een melodieuze dance, zeg maar. Maar dan wel...
Tandje harder.
Tandje harder, want ik vond die combi heel vet. En op een gegeven moment jump luisteren op YouTube en zo.
It's fine, I only had 6.
Ja, kwam er langzaam toch weer wat hardstel doorheen. Op een gegeven moment...
it's fine. The sacrifice. Je was wel
dus 8 was je? 9?
Ja.
Maar je bent nooit zelf als bezoeker dan, denk ik, naar een festival geweest.
Nee, klopt.
Nee, ja, dat is wel gek.
Alles, zelfs nu nog, dus het zijn heel veel dingen nog steeds nieuw.
Ja.
Ja, heel veel boekingen waar ik voor het eerst sta, daar kom ik dan ook echt voor het eerst, zeg maar.
Ja. I always forget my hotkeys.
Daar moest ik aan draaien, was het nog nooit geweest.
Ja.
Wel allemaal dvd's al gezien.
There's 3 cruises there, by the way.
I wonder how long it will take till they realize they can kill my entire navy. Oh, they just did.
Dat was zeg maar wel altijd waarvan ik dacht.
Oh, nice.
Dat wil ik later ook.
Ja, precies.
En de inspiratiebron en nog
steeds. Yeah, but they got so many cruisers.
Nu heb jij het endom gemaakt voor Emporium.
I don't know if I can do a single thing.
Ik had het er net met Giorgio even over. Het is een beetje dat rauwe wat die jongens van Sub-Zero Project hebben. En het melodieuze van jou, dat klopt wel een beetje, toch?
Ja, klopt. Maar die jongens zijn op zich, ze zijn wel hard, maar wel melodieus en toegankelijk.
Oh, vogelspel.
Wel lijkt dat je gewoon even lekker een kaartje eraan hangt. Gewoon even, joh, Emporium Anthem heb ik gemaakt.
Almost.
Ja, ik ben heel blij dat we het...
But I'm still crushed.
Ik wil je vragen om richting DJ Boot te gaan. Dan gaan we, nou ja, wat ik zeg, tot een uurtje of 7 gewoon even knallen, toch?
Gaan we gaan.
Gooi die telefoon af, ga richting je CD speler.
I mean, I got T2 Navy at
thuis met de stofzuiger in de hand of wat dan ook, of eventueel.
But I can't use it.
Ik vind het allemaal fantastisch. Laat van je horen en stuur even een sms'je naar 6363 of de Slam app.
What if I give Mas for new? How's that?
Sowieso natuurlijk dat nummer met die jongens van Sub-Zero Project, die er niet bij konden zijn helaas vandaag, want die hadden een festival. En hij heeft volgens mij ook een nieuwe single. Oh, echt waar?
Well, I'm versus two Navel.
Goed, kom op uur, hardstyle op Slam, hier is Devin Wild.
But Phobo spam will just save all, right? According to the legacy. I'll crow crazy battleship spam. Cruiser's hitting my nexus. Feels bad. I probably shouldn't have pushed hard at the start. considering they would have T2.
Well, Bloody is suiciding his navy, that's quite nice. If my cruiser didn't suicide as well.
How is he suiciding? Oh, yeah, this. Oh, he's forgetting to move his cruisers. What, look at his T2 max. What the fuck? Epic. Oh, did you guys remember the T3 max? It's gone. What gameplay?
Bloody will have like battleship soon, right at my doorstep.
He got but Seraphim cruisers. I don't know. And I will. You can kill the frigates at the front because he's moved them all back to cruisers. Well, I can't upgrade anything anymore. Oh, I can give you some money if you want. Oh, actually.
Oh shit, I forgot about them completely. Feel so sorry. Blaze. In mid.
Well, he's suiciding so much stuff, but it doesn't really matter.
Oh shit, fuck.
I only got 150 income. Isn't enough.
There you go.
Thanks. I don't know. Of course. Silly question. It's either he's gonna drop a lot of mass, or he's gonna like kill my battleships with frigates and arty. Even Blooder has almost your amount. Yeah, my battleship only plan isn't going. I thought about it. It's just so shitty that I can't upgrade an eco.
Fine.
What if they have a nuke? Oh, they have an antelope too. Man. Yeah, I'm not sure. Yeah, I'm fine, but it's just a shitty situation. Like, I can push so much harder. No, cruiser. Yeah. If they dropped something over there, it would be suicide. I don't know, 5? Yeah, I'm making T1s, but the fucking frigates even shot them. Isn't supposed to happen. Even Blade is in the middle. Oh. What the fuck are they doing? Drop me. All that shit.
No, he's killing mimics going to T3. Fuck.
Yeah, they got... I'm not sure. They got more air, but it isn't that substantial. They're just slightly in the lead, I think. Yeah. They got so much more eco. Nope. At least I finally have reclaim. Why are they trying so much?
What was that for me? Yes, okay. Well, I have 3 gunships. Shit.
We'll take a while. What? No. I got 3 cruisers, but not enough. GG. Oh, no. Yeah. Don't follow, because Blooder is there as well. We don't break him. Okay. Yeah, keep going. Yeah, epic play. You will. They aren't splitting up either, they're just... What? Oh, stop. You won as well, wow. Why were we losing this to begin with? To the cards. Yeah! Fuck you. Yeah. But I'm not gonna do shit with it, so... Yeah. He has a lot more eco. He has almost no cruisers, by the way. This is all...
I need to put my mess into a battleship right now, because there are many
That's fine.
So I can't really focus on the door, I just send bombers and gunships.
Look at the fucking eco they have, like... What are we supposed to do against this? Yeah... He got this frigate spam... I don't know. Oh yeah, working on it.
This is your destiny.
What? He was like last game.
Oh, bloody ears. Attacking. No. Maybe if I get this battleship. Then I'll just spam like some other ship. True. But this terrain is so bad. Fuck.
Yeah.
Can only fit 3 factories.
We gotta win this nave one, probably, if we wanna win. I mean, it's going okay, but it's not extreme crush or anything like that.
Transport is full.
And I have no clue what's going on here. Oh, you gave my mech spec. Cute. Where's his T3? Oh, there it is. Fucker. Like, the only reason we're still alive is because they just keep sucking us.
I am dying now.
Yeah, okay, I guess Blooder is not dead, but the others are. I can cruiser these middle maxes. Yeah. That's pretty good.
I think my air just fuck. Or at least one list, maybe.
How's your crusade going? It's so you have one air effect. He has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and blow. Yeah, I got reclaim. You can drop a few as well. But I haven't got that much to spend it on, except more navy. Yeah, where? Yeah. Yeah, I don't know if that's worth it. I still lost only one battle. What's this? Yeah. He's making T1 subs. What the fuck? Also, where's all my navy? Oh no, is it hitting the wall? Oh no, it didn't. Nah, they'll fly one fast. I still lost only one battleship. And this is, I killed at least 4 or 5. I got too little shit to crush. Fucking Blooder. Nice. Oh, these T3 mech skills in the middle are so good.
So, do they have nuke or not? Like, what? Maybe they have nukes up.
Yeah, you should probably make. Yeah, minute 40 is okay, right? Cool. I'm still stalling. Yeah, who would have thought? While upgrading a lot of shit. Oh! I So this, it's just such a crappy game, like the level is just 60 mana. Yeah, didn't bother. You should. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna upgrade random crap. Well, I'm trying, but it's taking ages. Shoot. Same like we said last time. Dead memories.
Oh, there's air over here. Oh, he.
You can't fight it. Air station team. Yeah, I got no clue. How long does it kept capturing a Tito next time? It feels like ages. Also, I should probably make more AA.
Ja, ik check hier even de inbox, de sms'jes die binnenkomen op 6363 en berichten via de Slam app. Dit mag zeker vaker gedraaid worden, wat begin ik
met Mijndert stuurt life finds a way.
Hier een berichtje van Emily, ik kom net van Base Rulers, blijf nog lekker in de sfeer dankzij deze opzet van
Devin Wild. Heerlijk Slam, ik ben so epic.
Maar nu ben ik niet super laat, hoppatee, linkerbaan met Devin Wild. Ik kan nog een half uur doorlullen, het was fantastisch.
Dat is fantastisch.
We hebben nog een klein centje voor je.
Oh, they don't want me to have dinner.
I
know, but Nuke and stuff can still fuck us up. So pretty much everything. Yeah, like 1 second ago. Live.
I have too many mobile shields, this is bad. That's keeping me alive. Please don't stop overflowing.
I made 7 T2 pigeons. How about that? I've made 0 T2 power. Yeah, I love myself. So like, next time when you call me tryhard, think again. What? I got 10 battleships at the moment. How about I could send one more to you, Blast, but I could also push this side harder. Well, I got 12k at the moment. Nah. I don't. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, he's just going full cover. Okay. Mm. Yeah, I'm upgrading so much shit. Yeah, how about blast. No, not. They got 3 or 4. Blast, did you see the shit I gave you?
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Now I will just wait 10 years for them to get over here, and yep.
Fucking annoying. What am I? Where's my issue? Oh, there it is. Nah, Omni is for try it. What's the range anyway on Omni? Oh dear. Oh, but can you send some air over there? Because they're being nice. Yeah.
I'm about in my base.
You should stop spamming Aurora's.
Yes.
I feel like they're sending all their navy to the bottom or something. Or... Oh wait, there are 3 battleships scared of 1 sub-hunter. Already. Yeah. Going better than the 15.
Oh shit, who stopped overflowing?
Fuck it. These 4 bombers are so annoying. Can you send like 1 or 2 ASFs?
Warning. Distract is before.
Yeah, I have the same problem always. And the protection of those around you, do not. I'm annoying. I got so many engineers like on the front line.
Oh.
Hello. Oh, I just mean.
Who joined? What's fucking? Actually decent. How about... Oh shit, he's making a lot of problems. Why don't I have any shit? No. Yeah, like, extremely. What? Why? Yeah, I tried. Well, yeah, they're gonna start now, I guess. You can take on this air. This isn't too bad. But you have the micro. The man. The man, the legend. And the 41 AFK engineer. Yeah, so they're gonna do weirdo shit. Yeah, but like, it takes fucking ages. Till the... I'm gonna lose all my fucking shit, man. I'm going to just that T1 AA? I gotta try something.
As long as it's really discussed, then yes. I need some power as well, just like a little boost, so I can get my T3 Pigeon. Okay, I will get it back once I'm in some.
No, I'm still doing fine. I almost made it. No, I got three. They're doing their job. Because they don't care about cover. What? What the fuck are you doing all game? Nah, that was all me. You're just trying to steal the credits. I got this hero sub hunter. I think it killed three battleships. My T3 mixes are almost done, like 80%. Well, I don't have the mass for that. Why do you have so many sub bombers? Yeah. But like they're still... Oh, okay, my engineers are making it. Yeah, fuck it. That means me too. I feel like Jagged is in a position to go for you. Why are you laughing at me? I got the same. He's just a pro, living on overflow.
No, it's not. I can save, perhaps. Don't know. I got a lot of taunts. Believe that we are always connected. Never doubt, but always trust your faith. No. And don't be misled by ego.
Because that's the devil with the god complex. Yeah. So what's next on the list of useless tactics? Well, fuck you. I keep getting crushed by air. And his base is like well protected. Wait. But I got Team D now. You're such a fucking tryhard. Oh, you... Yeah. It's extremely fucking shit to play. Yeah, it's okay. Oh, yeah, sure. More frigates? Oh, they finally killed it. Bastards. Yeah, thanks for giving me two factories. Oh, you actually looked. Yeah, it's a mistake. I'm uncertain what to do now. Like, I can... Wow.
I have a gong.
You have nuke? What's Blubber doing with his nade, by the way? I don't have the power for that.
I have a nuke sub 76% done.
Yes, I can try. Yeah, overflow is big enough.
Okay, there's frigate spam coming. That is not good. Oh.
I still wonder what the other NPC might be doing. At least I got a... Oh yeah, they're moving in now in my fleet. Yeah, I only got 4 cruisers at the moment there. I got 8 in total and what is it? 4 carriers. But it takes so long. They better not target my nuke battleship. But it aren't even a lot of bombers. Or he's selling me one by one. Yeah. I'm fucking starving. By the way, I have a lot of T2 transport. Oh, I don't even. Wanted to say if you want to try hard to drop. I can give you a raider. So, anything will take 5 years in this game, too. Like, but the thing is, they got more battleships than me. They're just doing fuck all with them. Shooting at frigates. That kind of shit. Oh, I can... Can I shoot at them? Yeah, but I'm close to Green's navy. Oh, yeah. Oh, he's moving his ASF over my flag. Okay, cool. Now I don't have to. What is he doing with his ASF? Just trying to impress me? They're just hovering over there.
Yes.
Yeah, I got 10k. Oh, yeah. Why are we, like, short of winning at the moment?
900.
Well, you need more mass. I sent 10k to you.
Oh shit.
Oh yeah, this reclaim is insane. I'm just going T3 on naval nexus, I guess. Oh, look at these battleships, fuck. Yeah, I'm gonna go back. I made too many. Going back to battleship. But the range, where it must be Blooder's base. Oh yeah, sure, yeah. I know your air. Go scout. It's still a miracle we're alive. Oh, these battleships are given by Blooder. Just saw it. The engagement is so crap. You're gonna... Yeah, sure.
About 30%.
Yeah, isn't
that 30, yes. No, I mean, yeah. Like in the factory.
I'm gonna need some epic. It's a GC? Yeah. It shakes the ground a bit. That's always a GC.
Okay.
Yeah, always the air is up here, so if you do it fast enough. Yeah, I'm just walking in there. These battleships moving in here. I guess my frigates can hold them off long enough till I got reinforcements. Yeah, I finally got a decent eco. I got like 450 or something.
202, yeah boy.
Well, you're alive. Blooder is just doing crap, in my opinion.
He doesn't build shield thingies, that's why he loses.
I think the only reason we're still winning is that their micro just seems to suck. Like, they got more nexus, more eco everywhere. Yeah, this engagement is way better. Oh, this Arty is probably fucking me up at the moment. I can do shit.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh crap.
Guess I am wrong. My issue is stuck. Nice.
Does it?
I die.
Oh. So when you told him to wait, you fucked him. Yeah, I thought. But I'm hangover. No, fuck you, you gave me the idea.
Not my
game.
Well, wish me luck, everyone. Believe.
Yeah.
Really? Well, maybe I live.
Your mobile shield, fuck you. Oh, we're doing so nice. That's a shame.
Maybe.
Oh yeah, you could have survived from it. Yeah.
Well, you told me not to attack it, cut down.
Yeah, this was a shame. Just a shame. where? Well, there's an ace few, but like, oh yeah, we lost.
Feels bad.
You have? I'm still getting fucked. Harp. I'm going to go for the brutal tactic of Artie Spam. Well, yeah. You're just making a nuke. That was your epic strategy. You're so fucking cancer. Yeah, I don't know, magic. You're 2100. I'm a silly 1900. I got no brain, no IQ. Yeah, I was doing pretty okay. Because there were also blooders, you know, because he was sending a lot to me. So I was hoping it would make the... Nah, that's... It's still shit. I'm sending all the arties back to the battleships, because there are like 7 of them. I have 5. Ah, tell. Glorious. Like, yeah, you can snipe Jax. It's over there. Oh, yeah, fuck you. You could, yeah, now that it's gonna work. The issues are probably in the work. But I mean, they sucked hard like the entire game. Wouldn't even surprise me. Yeah, thanks, man. Fucker. I still blame Hangover. Oh.
Well, at least we've held up Tourney for a significant amount of time.
But did you get the teleporter already? Oh, Jesus. How did you, like, get your rating? Why don't you, like, try to fight air or something? Maybe they'll fucking. Well, yeah, but you know, you can try. It's better than nothing. Ooh, I'll give you all my 12k. Yeah, why would I send them to you? I can stop that. Mess. What the fuck am I supposed to do with it? Just wait 5 minutes. You can probably snipe some Nexus. Game winning. Yeah, yeah. Would change the outcome. True. Man, if I didn't make those, I could have crushed him way, way harder, way earlier. Well, these battleships were made like 10 minutes ago. But it just... Nah. Bullshit. Like, what does it even matter? Did you even scout someone yet or not? Oh, no. I'm in the process of e-styling. Fucking teleporter. Look what the eco manager does. Like, every engineer is passed. Every factory. How much overflow did you have? Oh, it's probably the nuke. I'm just gonna pass that. Yeah, fuck that nuke. Fuck you. Let them take you back. Yeah, you can assist it. Just I. Yeah. They will not. So what if their ACUs are underwater? What's your game plan? Just GG. He's already making like torpedo bombers.
Oh, two anti-nukes as well. They're anticipating something, clearly.
And next to each other.
Yes, I see one there. It's got double shield, probably.
He's walking towards the water. Enforcer's blood would still be hard. Yeah, okay. Sure. Can't you, like, use your torp bombers? So green will be distracted. He's still moving, by the way. He's moving over there or something. So it will be hard to snipe him. How far is your upgrade? I feel something epic. I can use my battleship nuke probably and use that to win versus Bloody. Oh, and Jacked is there of course too. Yeah. Okay, so... Yeah. You can just make mercies. You gotta distract
them. There will be like a trade, like 100%.
Yeah, distract them.
You can do best to carry.
Yeah, fuck you. Why can't I like Teller? Just watch you do everything. I'm gonna move my shit back. If he's gonna die anyway. Are you going? Okay, nice.
I believe.
He's got those teacher engineers, he could spam shields.
Maybe it's only one shield?
Yes. Oh, I won't have air. Oh, that's gonna be shitty. Look at the amount of ASFs they have. One group of them is enough to kill you. He's doing crap.
Nice EPM.
Why are they so bad? What? Oh, I'm gonna power stall probably hard if you die. He has a transport.
Maybe yeah. In 50 years time, once you ate through that shield.
Well, Blooder's navy isn't going to do that much. I got 4 battleships there at the moment. He still isn't moving. He isn't even... Oh, he's shooting. Yeah, you got 12k HP. Oh, yeah.
Slowest death.
What can we do to distract?
Your ACU is overcharging something, what?
Your ACU is doing crap.
turn off that auto overcharge, it's shit.
Ah, you fucked us, that's so much damage lost. Fuck you. And give like all your mass and energy. Or just give mass, they will notice it if you...
Oh, dang! The shield was only rank 1!
Okay.
But yeah, okay. Selena's dead.
I can nuke Jagged. Oh shit. What if you start to teleport now, will you still shoot him? He's still making ASFs. Okay, just keep shooting. If he dies, they can't kill you.
Commander under attack.
Yeah, we need it first, brother. They still aren't. Why are they so bad? At like breeding.
Oh, the reaction to the.
Yeah. Tell it.
Even -6, it took that long. Holy fuck.
And I can nuke Jagged in a minute. So now all we need is the naval versus blood. Yeah. Yeah, how are they gonna kill you? They don't have shit. Yeah, but he died. And
Bloody has G3.
Yeah, but only one.
Yeah.
He's still making ASF. Or Tor Bomb or something.
Maybe Battleship might hit you, I don't know.
Commander under attack.
Oh, that was close.
Oh, these battleships are unbloody. Nice. Yeah. But there are still two battleships, that's okay.
Your AC is so low, one mercy could kill it. The pigeon.
Wow, this was just...
Bloodia has no anti-nuke.
I wonder how the rest of the tourney is like... We are playing for like 1.5 hours. Yeah, I need just 1 minute in my end. Yeah. No, because it will reset. Oh, yeah, it's on 10%. No, I'll keep it. No, I'm stalling. I will stall. But if I give it, it's on 10%, it's a waste. Okay, I'm stalling hard. Fuck you. Are we done? Did you win air? Yeah, you can win air. He's moving in. They might try to snipe my AC? Oh, yeah, they are. Well, it's in the water. Get ready.
There are solaces.
Yeah. But if there are threats.
Oh, he pulls back.
Yeah. Fuck you. And they lost air now. This is just the most epic tourney ever. And I can... I shall mute Jack, I think. Blooder is too far. Too much shit. I started it right before you said it. Epic. Nade. I mean, they can... What I, yeah, they're gonna snipe me with Nade, I think. I'm just gonna move out. See, because he's wasting it, he's just moving in.
Going more.
Yeah. I'm just gonna move towards Jack. Yeah, definitely. Okay, Nuke, does he have NT jackets? No, huh? Yeah.
Strategic launch detected. Fuck,
brain. This game is just... Wow. Yeah, scary. Oh, now... now I'm gonna need more Navy at top. Or not, Jagged dies, of course. Is my nuke getting shot down? Oh fuck, they had NT. Oh, it was getting blocked when scouted, so... Whatever. I wonder if his ACU is over there.
Yes.
What? No. Okay. Yeah. You should be. Oh, my ACU is going bananas.
Okay, bloody is like here or something. I don't know.
I'm scouting.
He's building his own nuke.
But I can. Yeah. Now we just gotta, I don't know, mess something. We'll just crush him with it. Yeah. But I mean, like, the middle is, it has no maxes over there. There are no maxes over there. Do you want Navy or not? So I'll focus on the top and you at the bottom. Yeah, we're gonna do that.
Okay, he's assisting nuke pretty hard.
But I have an anti nuke as well up there. What am I gonna do?
Well, your anti nuke isn't shielded. Oh.
Yeah, I noticed that as well. Must be so hard. Oh my god, fuck you. Yeah, just keep saying those things, demotivate him. Yeah, that's the way to do it. You can drop Ardys over there. I'm not sure what you're planning, but that would be epic. Because if he loses that, he's so isolated. Yes, yeah, same. I still have, oh, I have 4 T2 pigeons now. Keep going. Shit talking, make him leave. Are you dropping top? Okay, cool. Oh, you're dropping it. Try hard. Leave some. I guess I'll get the first middle island. Something, and I'll just make RT drops to fuck him. Yeah, you should rape his air because he has a lot of factories again. And you still have one, two. Factories mean jack shit. He's not moving his top navy as well. Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. I'm not a strategic mastermind. Yes, yeah, nice. Because everything simple gets complicated. This is definitely a top team. I wonder how many trash talk PMs we got. Yeah, see, he's going diehard air. What if you just shred beaches or something?
Something there.
Yeah, oh, there's the nuke. Two T3 shards, pretty hard to break. Well, his anti might not be covered by the second T3 shield. Splash might kill it. And my nuke is... Oh, it's at 4 minutes. It's just crap. Yeah, my T3 subs are gonna fuck him up though. T3. He's got nothing against him. Yeah, so am I. He's got a lot of solaces there. Oh, you're already going for it. I got a lot of... What if you go for an Awasa? Yeah, okay. Unicorn will like us. I need way more build power. Why don't you... You can assist it if you want. I'll just set factory. I got only 500. Yeah. You still accept me, your team. You're fighting above 4 carriers. Oh yeah. Good. Yeah, he's gonna leave now. He's gonna leave. How can he fight his APM? He must be thinking of a sniper. Like strats, but I didn't saw them building. He can win. No, I got 15k.
Oh, this is so bad. We don't have T3 sonar. Could be like a nuke sub running around the back.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. What if that is his tactic? Just lots of nuke subs. What if we, should we just leave, Yeah, oh, I got a transport back. That's actually not a bad tactic for him. Let's see what his Vex are building. Destroyers? Okay. And that is... bombers, what the fuck. Yeah, this is so crap.
Well, I'm gonna go get something to eat, fuck it.
Yeah, shit, it's 8 o'clock. Yeah, I need fucking food too. I got some sandwiches left. That's something. So what's he doing? More T3 power, more air factories, hoping he can win air. This is like blood is the definition of a try. If I would be in this situation, I would just insta control K. Like, who's gonna play this? Yeah, 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 but they sucked. We didn't fuck up majorly, except for the TTO airface, which should have killed him. I'm gonna make sub bombers in my carrier. Smart. Oh, you! Wow. Well, you can kill everything with air. It's okay. I didn't give 10. Yeah, yeah, look at the top, look at the top. Oh shit. You always have to out-try me. Just keep following his head, just put an attack move on. You have to keep moving. Because you killed all of his cruisers, right? And other shit. You should like scout for nuke subs. And I should, yeah, I'm just gonna give shit to me, I can have 300 more. Yeah, just give 13, nice. It's gonna help.
It's the beginning of a new and excitingly different story.
What did you give? T1. Hey, thanks, man. What am I gonna do with it? Just go for K. What is he? He's still making destroyers. Look, what is it? Oh, cruisers. My drop landed. Rape. Oh, I can kill his T3 power. That's pretty good. Also, my nuke is done in a minute. I bet I can just nuke this top part of his base. What? Just... But you gotta have like 3-4 missiles already, right? You're such fucking crap. Nope.
Strategic launch detected.
Why? It isn't gonna work. But, you know, it's gonna work. This baby here. Man. I feel pity for everyone watching. There was, what is it, 230 people watching to the replay, to the casts. Oh, weak my sub hunters. Oh. And he also tryharded my RT. So he's not actually working on a snipe, I guess. If he's still tryharding all that stuff. Yeah, he still has a lot. Plus, by the way, these engineers can do some shit over there. Oh, I forgot to reclaim this. I suck. Oh. 21 AFK. Oh, it's because you gave me all those T1. Gave you what? Fuck you. I said, you know what is gonna change the game that I gave. Yeah. What? No way. Okay, just make more then. So, use the build space over there. And I can build for my cruisers, by the way. They were built. Oh shit, they were building. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you. By the way, can't you just win air by sacrificing the Awasa? Let him target that one to follow his. Shit. Mm. I got 50 Torque Bombers. Maybe you can win that with that. Yeah, but there were a lot of battleships left. Yeah. And I got a lot of mass. Just built a lot of shit. Yeah, I misclicked. Okay. Hey, me too. Because I'm making another Awasa. Fuck you. Oh, my goodness. Oh, his HQ is over there. Or does he have to? No. Oh, I have a nuke, by the way. Yeah. Do I have a T3 engine? Let's check the range on this empty. Look, it doesn't cover it. I can kill a shit ton. Or I can kill this, but with I can kill that with navy. Let's see. Just gone. Okay.
Strategic launch detected.
Yeah. Yeah. Totally scared. But my ACU, I was so scared I moved it over there. I can make some T3 power over here. That's nice. Fourth. What the fuck? Oh, I got this solo arty here. I think it's life.
It went through.
I also have 20. I have 20k mass. Yeah. Oh, that destroyed so much shit.
Oh, he's building a saw. Yeah. Oh, he was building a saw.
We got so much. He can do it. Yeah, I'm working on it, but it's slow as fuck. My RT is almost reaching his base. No, my T1. Yeah, I'm too far for that. I still have, like, no AA in the mix. I have 2 cruisers and 4... what is it? Carriers. Ah, yeah. What's it gonna do over here? By the way, what's your Awasa doing? There. What a... Go around it and just bomb his power. Just... I can kill his... yeah, I'm gonna kill a lot of power on top here. Why is he still playing? I mean, he's doing okay, but still.
He must have something.
I still think he has like a lot of moves. Because if he kills you, like, the game is still lost. No, just
strategic
single.
Launch detected.
That isn't mine. It is. It's you. What? Wait. Where? Where is it? I didn't see. Oh, I was thinking about the nuke. I thought it was the nuke from the navy. Yes, but. Movement. I've got 27k mass. What am I supposed to do? I still haven't found the new. Oh, there it is. It's going for my shit. Yeah, I got 3. I'm not sure what he was thinking.
Strategic or yeah,
each. Oh, that's yours. I just wanted to say he should have more. And then I saw a nuke fire. And I was scared as fuck. Hey. I'm gonna stall energy too. Where is it? Can I just suicide it like over there or something?
Just have to crash it into his anti-nuke at the same time. Oh, there we go.
Oh, wow. Not even in the... Oh, GG, yeah. What pushed him? I don't know.
Maybe his anti isn't loaded.
Oh, yeah. I guess his anti wasn't loaded. this tourney is like 6 rounds further than us. You have 2? What the actual fuck was this game though?